I've yet to meet one that can outsmart
DamnDaniel.